Hello, hello.
How's it hanging?
Hi, Chandlo. I just ran into you. Oh, sorry. Oh my goodness. Last episode, we just caught tons and tons of bug snacks. Holy moly. We actually need to donate a few of them because we saw the grumpy snack thought. And then we saw this one, a cockroach, breakfast taco of some kind, and a snackity. Very nice, very nice. Let's see. We do have a little bit of mail to get to. Hi, Befika.
Oh, hi.
Hi, Gramble. Let's see. Yeah. Oh, hi. OMG. Thanks for finding my dice bag. Oh, that's what I got for her. Okay. I was playing games in the cave by myself when a frider tried to climb in the window. I panicked and threw my bag at it and missed. Whoa. Fuzzy heart rug. Nice. Hi, Philbo. Thanks for calming the crowd, right? With the intruder and stuff. Ooh, scary. The others might fight a lot, but I know that we'll all come together when things get tough. Whatever monster's out there, it's no match for our teamwork. What's gonna work? Teamwork. I'm sorry. That's stuck in your head forever now. Let's see. Cloudy paw prints and printed hut. Painted
hey, buddy.
Hut. Ooh. Did we just find the thing that he's looking for? Let's see. Hi, Philbo. I saved another letter from the river, buddy. Any idea who might have written this one? Baja Cockroach, healthy training. Feed a Baja Cockroach to the mystery grumpus. So we need to catch more Baja Cockroaches. Oh, okay. And then feed it to the person. Oh, I wonder who that could be. I mean, healthy training. Who else would it be?
Sup.
Sup. ooh, you have other stuff for me. But let's feed you a Baja Cockroach. Let's put it on your leg. Oh, that's so weird. Feed Baja Cockroach to Mystery Grumpus. Yes. Noise. Noise. Very simple. Very simple.
How you doing?
I'm doing great. Bro, thanks for feeding me the Baja Cockroach. I wanted a cockroach, but I heard seafood is way healthier. So bam. Best of both worlds. Nice.
Hey, buddy.
Buddy. I need your help. I was strolling through Snacksburg when I slipped on a bonopper? 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 What the heck is a bonopper? Ooh. A banana hopper? And sent my sack of laundry flying! It's stuck up high. Could you help me get it down? Oh, okay. So we have another bag to find, but this time it's in Snacksburg. Cool, 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 cool. Oh my gosh, we got all kinds of stuff! Let's see, let's see, let's see. Is it Blue's Clues? Blue's Clues! Anybody else raised on that? Let's see. Oh, clouds on the inside? Wow, this is really Blue's Clues. Actually, no, this is more Toy Story. I prefer other things. Let's see. I wonder what these locked things are. That'll be interesting. Anyhoozle, uh-huh. I figured today we could focus on... There it is.
Hello, darling.
Hi. I just found out... Let's see, what is it? Q? Why can't I get... I can't grapple. I keep trying to press Q. I can't grapple up here. How the heck am I supposed to get up there? What? What? I see you. I know you're up there. Oh my gosh, Philbo, I will help you somehow. Let's see, this is the only stairs that I know of, but I can't go out the window. how do I get up there? Oh, I know, balcony, 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 balcony. Let's go up, Lizbert's and Agabelle's thing. Oh look, it's almost like this was left here for us. Oh, a little chimney thing. ooh. Am I supposed to go here? And then here? Oh, shoot. I was a little too energetic. I will get the bag of laundry. I got you, Philbo. I care about you. Okay, alright, alright. Gotta be strategic. Hang on. Whoop. Okay. Okay. No. Oh. Oh. Aw. Shoot. Okay. All right. Just calmly walk, little Miss Dragonfly. You need patience. Ugh. I don't have any. It's right there. I want it right now. Okay. Let's go there. And I need to hop slowly. Okay. All right. Jump. I got it, I got it, I got it. I will get you. Ha ha! Bilbo! Bilbo, dear. I got your thing.
How's it going?
Good. I think I'm supposed to go back to the letter and figure out what the heck you got me. Thanks for getting my laundry bag. Wait, you're not Southern. I guess I really ought to watch my step from now on. But hey, at least I wasn't holding anything flammable this time. Oh my gosh. Ugh, just equated to running with scissors. But a paw print rug. Nice. Hi, Wampus. What's up? Well, stranger, I'm in a bind. I was gathering fertilizer in the Flavor Falls when a lolive scooped it right out of my paws and flew off. Could you help me find it? Oh, goodness. We gotta help find all kinds of stuff. Let's see. Loose papers. Thank you, Snorpy. Otherwise, we got a paw print rug. I'll do the paw print rug. Cute. Otherwise, we have all kinds of other stuff from other people that want our help, maybe? Possibly? Once I find the checklist. Oh, and we also need to find Floofty and Shelda. Oh, we still have an interview to do, too. We still need to interview Cromdo. Oh, goodness. Oh, and we need to talk to Snorpy, Chandlo, Befika, Gramble, Wambas. Oh, my goodness. Well, Mr. Gramble, you are right here. How may I help you?
I hate to say it, but Wambus has a point.
About what?
Bigger snacks means more to love.
Aww.
And they might be a bit smarter. Might respond better to my training, too.
Oh, no. Maybe.
Please get me the biggest, snackiest bug snacks you can find. Please?
Oh, my goodness. Which one are those? Donate a... praying what? And a Scoopy Banoopy? What? I don't think I've seen those
no.
yet. Hi, Chandlo. I don't think I'm gonna help you today, Gramble. I'm sorry. Well, maybe we can help Wambus.
All going well?
Yeah. How can I help? Any luck so far?
What does it look like?
Oh dear. No?
I'm sorry. I'm just about at the end of my rope. Mm. I'm done taking it slow.
Oh dear.
Just give me every sort of bug snack that digs underground. I reckon it might aerate the soil or something.
Oh dear. You don't seem certain. Will that really work?
Oh, I must look mighty foolish sticking to my guns like this.
A little bit.
But you don't give up just because things get tough. If nobody else believes in me, I gotta believe in myself. It's that or nothing.
Aw. Aw, jeez. Okay. Plant a snackery in the ground and an intrepid and a sherby? What the heck? What the heck? I don't have any of those. I know where the snackery is, but I don't know about the intrepid. I can go get the snackery if you so choose. Simmering Springs? How'd I catch it last time? I caught it in that one geyser, didn't I? Yeah. Yeah, I can get it at the one geyser. Is the geyser this way? Hi, Pinanchala. Oh, where are you going? Ooh. Jeepers. Hi, Snaktooth. Let's lay out the snack trap. Oh, nope. How did I do this last time? Oh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, yes. I got it. Okay. I don't think that's how you're supposed to do that again. But that's fine. Okay. I'm sorry, Wambus, but that's all I can get for you right now. I bet it's where the other people are. The floofty person and Shelda? Shelda.
Is all Shelba? Going well?
It might be Shelba. I don't know. Okay. So, Floofty and Shelba. Okay. Who else do I need to talk to? Oh, Snorpy and Chanlo. More love. And Befika. Alright. Let's see. I'm pretty sure Befika's in Philbo's hut like she's not supposed to.
Hi.
Yeah. Why are you always in here? Are you okay?
It's fine. Cromdo didn't say anything I don't already know.
Oh. Oh. Shoot.
It's been a rough day. Why don't we unwind with some snack pods?
Okay. Any particular kind? Find 3 grumpy snack pods on the beach. Okay. Alright, I can do that. Well, I know where one of them is. But I have a quick way of finding them, so it's okay. Let's see, there was one facing the beach, but it was on like one of these bits up here. Right? Somewhere, yeah, right here. Right there. There's one of them. And then snake pod. let's see. F. Scan. Do they respawn? Oop. I don't think they respawn because I think I'm a little bit too jump happy. Oh my goodness. Because I think the one person or somewhere said they don't. They do. Oh, okay. Cool. Hi, Queeble. I'm sorry. I'm just being all over the place, getting all kinds of snack pods and things. Hi, I'm sorry. Hi, Grapple. that's 2 of them. If they're supposed to be... If I'm supposed to catch 3 of them, there's probably a 3rd one somewhere. I would laugh so hard if there was a bug snack in there. any up here? Any at all? I feel like I'm playing Pokemon... Snap, whatever. Hi, sweetie. I might have to come back later. Yeah, I'll wait. There was something flowing in the water. Was there something flowing in the water? You're right there. Hello. I saw that on the corner of my eye. Okay. Hi, snack boy. Into Befika's mouth. Excuse me, Wiggle.
Doing good?
Pardon.
Hi.
Hi. I hear you want some snack pods. I too enjoy the snacks.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, you literally have gummy bear feet. Oh my goodness.
Snack.
Let's give you a hand.
thanks, bestie. If nothing else, I can always rely on Bugsnax. Isn't it so sad that I call you my bestie? I, like, barely know you.
Oh, jeez. I'm happy you've come to that conclusion.
And if I did get to know you, you'd probably hate me for it.
Probably. You'd probably bring up my worst habits constantly.
Oh, well. Enjoy it while it lasts, Biffy.
Ew. Jeepers. Okay.
Hey, Wiggle.
Hi. Hi, Philbo. Hi. I love you, Philbo. Let's see. Hi, Snorpy.
Ah, hello.
Hello, my fellow theorist. How may I be of service?
Ah, chum! Good to see you on this ordinary tyranny-free day. Let us talk pleasantly of the weathers.
And not be suspicious of anything, yes. Yes, the weathers. Wink, wink.
I've discovered something terrible.
Oh, fun. Okay. I mean, not fun.
My seismic readings show that activity in the mountain is growing stronger and more frequent over time.
Oh dear. Okay.
We must find the source of the quakes before the situation grows out of control.
Oh, fun. And you're gonna stay inside your safe, warm hut, aren't ya?
There is an unusually large bug snack on the mountain that I'm certain is involved. The formidable Scoopy Banoopy.
Okay. Right. The one that Grandpa wants to love? Oh dear.
Disassemble it and dispose of the components in my mouth, and once more we will have thwarted the Grumpinati.
Hang on. Wait a second. Disassemble it? What do you mean disassemble it? Like the bobsicle? Like how it kind of turned into two little bobsicles? Am I gonna have tiny little Scoopy Banoopies all over the place? That sounds fun. And how will it thwart the Grumpinati? Sure. Let's see. Splitting up. More love. Okay, I still gotta talk to Chanlo. And I still need to interview Cromdo and find Floofty, find Shelda, and the big story. Climb the mountain. Ooh! I haven't yet braved the mountain peaks, but it seems I'll find clues about Lizbert and Agabelle up there. Ooh! When did I get that? Oh my gosh, that's really cool. Well, on this rainy...
Hey, how's the journey?
On this rainy bit, I will attempt to find Chanlo. Chanlo! Are you resting for once? Potentially? Chanlo? Chanlo?
Chanlo, how's it going?
Hey!
What's going on, Dar?
Hi! You're both very excited to see me! Chanlo! Oh, still stumped?
Yeah, bro. Not getting any stronger. I wasn't pushing hard enough.
Ooh. I'd say last time you had a whole bunch of weights on you. That's kind of pushing it. That's kind of pushing it.
Maybe it's the bug snacks. We went way too small. You feel me?
Oh dear. Maybe. I don't know. Depends.
I've been hearing rumors about this monster snack out in the forest.
Oh dear. what kind of monster?
Wamba said it was so huge, no Grumpus alive could lift it.
And that was your challenge. That was your Scooby-Doo, are you challenging me?
Sounds like the ultimate workout. Let's catch it, bro!
Oh no. Sure, why not?
Yeah! Meet me in Flavor Falls!
Oh, okay. Oh, hello. How's it going?
This way, dog.
Ooh.
Just thinking about that buff snack is getting me pumped. Scooby keeps telling me it's okay if I can't put
Oh my gosh.
I feel that. And I love him for it. He just doesn't get it. Doing this for him.
Aww.
The world would crush you if you let it. I gotta be strong enough to keep him safe from all that.
J-Lo? Sweetie. You can't protect him from everything. Aww. Oh, the big doors. Oh, no. Okay. What is that? Oh no. What is that?
There it is.
Oh my gosh.
Lambus wasn't kidding. That snack is huge.
Oh my gosh.
All right, you big bug. Here comes the Chanlo Slam.
Wait. Hang on. Oh gosh. Chanlo? Oh my gosh. Hi. What are you? I've seen too many alien movies. I don't like this. What are you? Okay, scan you. Offspring? Oh, it just bounced off my forehead. Oh, that's so cute. Huh? Oh my gosh. Okay, hang on. Hi, sweetie. You just want to bounce off my head? You're so cute. Offspring of the Mama Mewon. There's a nauseous but pretty easy to catch. Nuisance. I'm sorry, not nauseous. Nuisance. What do you mean? Loves traps? Loves Strabby? Loves the launcher? Okay, alright. You can do that all day, dears. You're so cute. Bounce. Oh, that was so cute. Okay. Mama Mewon, this massive snack protects its offspring at all costs. Try to get the drop on it. The drop? What do you mean drop? Hi, sweethearts. You are so cute. Okay, try to get the drop on it. You mean the rock? That rock onto you? I don't think that's right. Is that how that works? I don't know. Boop. Oh, where'd you go? Where'd y'all go? You're so cute. Bop. Bop. Okay, I'm sorry. I should not play. Channel? Please don't despawn. We'll just call it that. Oh my gosh, there's even more of you guys. Okay. You hate the trap and you love your offspring. Okay, so what happens? Hi. You're so cute. Okay, drop. Oh, look, it's got the markings of the grapple. It's got the grapple markings. Okay. Wait a second. You come towards anything that has the trap on it? Oh my goodness. Oh. Do the thing. Drop it. Oh my gosh. Drop it. Oh, timers. Ah, no. Oh my goodness. The wee melons, you're so cute. Okay, a lot just happened all at once. Grapple symbols on the spike things. Stalactites, stalagmites, don't know, don't care. Place in front of monuments. Okay, place snack trap in front of monuments. Get the grapple out very quickly. Watch the cute, oh hey, you're not supposed to do that. Ooh. Okay, alright. Hi, wee melon. Okay. I thought this was gonna be so much scarier than I was. Okay, hi, wee melon. You're so cute. Oh, you just knock it all over the... Oh, you guys are gonna be nuisances. That's what it is. Oh my goodness. There we go. Woo! Oh, I want you. And I want all of you because you're all so cute. You're all so very, very cute. Oh, I didn't get it. Oh no! Uh-oh. Okay. At least there's plenty of options. Okay, let's try and get rid of some of the nuisance. Run, grab it! Put it away! Oh, run! Mine! Oh! Shoot! Okay, the sodi's really easy to get. Hi, I'm sorry. Got you? Okay, peel bugs are really easy to get too. Oh my goodness. You're so cute! Go get it, you cutie pies. Oh, there we go. Sandipede is pretty easy to get as well. Okay. Oh, God, I'm really good. Oh, grab these. Oh, No, yes. Okay. Sandipede. And then Sandipede. And do that. And now I have all the wee melons. Okay. Let's get that. Ooh, there's only a few of you left. Okay, alright. Let's put you there. Let's grab the grapple. Let's be ready. Okay, oh, there's only one left now. Oh, they're so cute. Hey! Hey! Mama! Mama, turn that way! Mama! Mama, turn that way! Mama, turn that way! Yes, Mama! No, Mama? Why, you know? Hey! Hey, Mama! Mama, turn this way! It's because none of her babies were over there. Hi, baby. Okay, let's place that there. Place it in front of the fixture. Ooh, oh gosh. Okay, come on. Go get it, go get it, go get it. What's with you, Mama? Don't you care about your babies? Mama! Come on! Mama, get mad! Mama, go get mad! Did I just break the game? Hello? I don't have space for you no more. Now wait just a minute here. Oh my gosh! Okay, well, you notice that I'm here. Can you notice that your baby's being abducted? Oh, do I have to activate it? Oh, she gets mad when that happens. Oh, okay, and then break, and then, and then there's even more of them. Oh my goodness gracious, holy moly. Okay, let's go back over here. Come on, wee melon, you adorable little things. Go get it. Oh, you're so cute. Go get it. Yes. Oh, shoot. You just said that was the answer. Okay. Bam. Angry mama, go. Oh my gosh. Mama.
That was a close one, dog.
Oh.
That snack is on a rampage.
Oh my gosh. It's literally in half. Oh, he's coming right towards it. Oh, okay.
I got an idea. I'll distract the mama. You get the drop on her.
Ooh.
Hey, or come at me, bro.
Oh my gosh, you're literally holding one of them. Oh, grapple. Go. Grapple. Okay. Oh no. Bye-bye, sweetie fly. Oh my gosh. Mama Melon was a little wedge.
Thanks, bro. That bug could have killed me. It was way strong, dog.
Oh my gosh.
Once I eat it, I'll be just as strong.
I don't think that's how that works. But I love you anyways. So feed one Mama Melon. Oh my god, look at all of them. Look at all of me, the wee melons. I want to give wee melons to everyone. Nose.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, look at his nose.
I was hoping I'd get twice as big or something.
Take you later, dog.
Oh my gosh. What? Hey, the game did the thing again. Spent my whole life climbing a mountain, and once I got the peak, all I saw was taller mountain. Bro, even if I could rip out this stump, I couldn't stop an earthquake. There's always something bigger than me, stronger than me. Snorpy's always gonna be in danger. Sweetie. Oh my gosh. The best thing you could do was prepare Snorpy. Because you're not always gonna be there. Ugh, Chanlo, you big sweetheart. Ugh, my goodness. Okay, that was quite terrifying, but quite fun. Ugh, With these wee melons in my backpack, I shall feed the whole village. Thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like to tell the algorithm to share the fun. Until next time, happy gaming!